Bro, I need my stopwatch out. Fine finale. Yes, this is the finale of Stardew Valley. I'm a poet and I just don't know. I can rhyme any time. Just name the place and bring your face.
Is that good? Do you like that?
Give me some of those bananas. Jessica's got dried bananas. It's the last thing ever, right? I had to mute the mic while I ate those bananas. It was super loud. All right, let's go make our bank. Hi, Haley. Did you feed the animals? Well, guess what? The animals have automatic feeders. She's a liar. She's like, I fed the animals to make your life easier. And I'm like, you liar. Yeah. I'm in that ADD mode again today, I can tell. It's pretty bad. It's best for me to stream games very tired. Or maybe that's the problem. Maybe I'm too tired right now. Okay, sword. We'll use the axe. This might be our second to last cranberry harvest of our lives. I've determined that in season two, I've been strategizing. I already know our strategy for spring. We're gonna do cauliflower ASAP, we're gonna do the egg festival, and then we're gonna do strawberries for the last half of spring. And we should get the optimal profit from that, from my calculations. Strawberries are the most profitable in the first year, but you can't get them until the 13th because of the festival. And dude, I was roasting people non-stop today on the Minecraft, am I right? So, yeah, we'll do cauliflower the first half of the year, and then we'll do strawberries the second half when we can buy strawberry seeds. So that'll be pretty hype. And we'll make as much money as possible. Of course, you get the parsnips at the beginning, so we'll also sell those. We'll plant and sell those. We'll only be able to buy so much cauliflower, but we might buy a few extra as time. Oh, I was like, where's my mayonnaise makers? I was like, holy cow. Had a lot of problems. I had to set up the Minecraft server before this, for a couple new people. Had a couple issues doing that, but it worked out. It would be amazing if one day I made a Minecraft server and someone just volunteered to be like the server manager. Not one of the members, but like some random bloke. But, I won't hold my breath. Alright. Probably have to pay somebody for that. Don't know if I'm willing to do that kind of junk. Hey, are we restarting tonight? No, we are not restarting tonight. We're not ready. I'm so sorry. And there's no promise that tomorrow will be this will be the last stream, most likely. As long as nothing crazy happens, for me to have any reason to think we should stream one more time. Like we should continue on for a little while on this file, which I don't think at this point anything will, because I'm too excited for the next season. But next time we stream Stardew, it will be a new file. This is going to be probably less than a 2-hour stream, because that's as long as it'll take, I think, to get through this year. But hey, that's okay. I don't think I need that anymore. I don't think so. Let's put the cranberries in here. Wait, should we make can we make strawberry wine? Strawberry wine a thing? Oops. Well, it goes in the barrels. I don't know if it's a thing, but it goes in. Got the coughs. Too much talking. It's wearing my throat out. I was supposed to work on a video today. But I didn't, because I did other things. It's kind of a bad deal. Got another legit theory coming out pretty soon. You guys are going to love it. You're going to love it. It's high quality. Why do I keep trying to milk this one goat that doesn't want to get milked? You're going to love it. It's going to be amazing. Life-changing. Oh, wait. We need to go in here. Dude, you're just all about that reset. I am too, but I still have planning to do. Although, I mean, I have all of spring planned out, so I'm kind of done as far as that's concerned, but. So we're gonna have to do a mining day because I mean we're gonna go mine today. Screw it. We're on a race against the clock right now, and we need some freaking dwarf scroll. That's like my biggest goal right now. Is to get that dwarf scroll. And next time around, we're gonna get that dwarf scroll freaking faster. Darn it. We're gonna do it, and we're not gonna stop it until we do it. Makes sense. Okay, I wanna. Can you put this feather in a aging pot? Is that how that works? No. Interesting. I don't know what you the feather the cloth. Or, oh, did I try to put the cloth? Cause I was meaning to put the feather. Oh well. I wanna. This was part of the dye thing, but it doesn't do anything. So let's go to that geode bloke, and then let's go to the mines. Yeah, we're set. We don't need anything. The mines are a joke. Alright. Oh, we did want to... Oh, prismatic. If we can get the scroll, we're going to go for prismatic shard next. But I looked at the farms, and honestly... Okay, so I looked at the farms for... You know, you can get 4 different farms. They're pretty stupid, honestly. I don't think I'm going to do any of them. I think I'm going to stick with the normal farm, which is kind of lame. Because they're all farms that allow you to do stuff for the different skills. So, like, one is a farm with a bunch of water so that you can fish at it. I like fishing, but it doesn't have any special fish. It says it has all the fish you could catch in the town. And I don't know if that means, from what, if I'm understanding that right, that means that there's not even any ocean fish there. Unless it means... everywhere in the town, which it might mean, but either way, that's just fishing. I mean, you can't really make that much money out of fishing. I mean, I'm sure you can eventually, but not nearly as much as farming. And basically, you sacrifice farming land for a bunch of water, and then there's one that's forest. It's a bunch of trees. It's for foraging. Let's see. There's one. There's literally one. For each skill set. There's one for foraging. It has trees and different things. I'm going to take a look at it and see. But I'm not sure yet. There's one for foraging with a bunch of trees and different stuff at it. There's one for fishing with a bunch of water. One for combat where a bunch of stuff spawns. I might do that one. It sounds interesting. But as long as there's a good amount of farmland, I would do the combat one maybe. The mining one is my favorite one, though, because there's geode deposits, ore deposits, things like that. I think the mining one is the one that will take you places, so I'm thinking about doing the mining one, but I might do the normal one. But that would be kind of lame. That would be kind of lame. What do you guys think? All about the mining one sounds best to me. The combat one I might do, just because... hang on, what rocks was I getting those geodes out of? It doesn't matter. The combat one, I like the idea of, but the mining one seems the best to me. It seems where I'll make, the goal of next season is to make the most money. This one was like to get all the stuff, which we did. Honestly, the goal of this round was just to play the game and see it, but, the goal next time is going to be to make bank first, and then once we've made bank, do other things. But I would like to get a different farm just because we've done this farm already. But I'm a sucker for the classics. I might honestly start a new file, like tonight, and like do some testing and see what happens, like what the farms actually look like. We'll see. Probably will. I honestly don't know what we'll do, so. What a great way to end the series. We're just mining nonstop. So exciting. And I don't know how the different farms will impact my, how I choose to do things, money-making wise. I guess if there's mines, it'll make it easier to mine, obviously. Which is kind of hard to do early in the game. But you want to go low down, right? And from what I saw, the, like, it sounds amazing because there's, like, literally a geode, a site where geodes show up or something. Which sounds amazing, but apparently it's limited according to your mining level. So, but your mining level will go up fast if there's a place where you can mine daily really quickly. So we'll see. Oh, my neck hurts. I'm looking at my computer too much. Ugh. What the heck? Where's all the stairs at? Go away, bet. Mean sir. Well, give me stairs, that'd work, dude. Gotta kill him over the ground to get stairs. Jeez, took forever. Okay, we should kill these guys. I don't know if they'll drop the scrolls. We still haven't ever figured that out. Yeah, we have. I think we've seen them drop. I guess we just don't know if they drop the one we want. Yeah, we gotta go all the way over there. Yeah. The walking is real. Diamond. Some random club. I don't think we're ever gonna get that scroll, I'm not gonna lie. It's feeling grim. I don't know why I just picked it. It sounds like I'm picking stuff up, but I keep having that happen. Let's see if there's barrels over here. Afraid not. Ugh. Oh, gold bar. Oh my gosh. Always with the dwarf scroll one. Oh my goodness. Gotta be kidding me. Gotta be kidding me. I'll break this barrel just in hopes. I'm just gonna trust this thing that says you can't get them below 65. Hopefully isn't ill done. Well, great. Give me a stair. It's called. Barrel. Cats are being so loud. Oh, Omnitrix. Which one did I get that out of? I'm paying attention again. Neck hurts so bad. One day, when I move, I'm gonna get a better desk set up so that my neck doesn't hurt every time I use my computer. I need like a standing desk, but that'd be so miserable. I need an adjustable desk, that's what I need. And a, like a super adjustable chair. Hi. What do you think they were saying? Me?
I think they were, but they're
very noises. They're very.
Franklin, like, screams at you.
Yeah, it does. It's a yeller. Well, we'll walk all the way over here and then we'll be. Fall asleep in this area. That's okay. I don't need any of my items. I know, it's getting late. Good grief. Do I look like I care? Probably. Well, another day of no scroll. Alright, we're skipping animals tomorrow. We're coming straight back to these mines. Skipping the animals. Coming straight for it. Bus stop. Horse, let's go. Start on 40 and work our way down tomorrow. That is plenty. Some crap away. I got so many of these forest sword juice. We'll put these over here. Okay. This is good, Ben, really quick. Oh, I discovered something after we ended yesterday. That must show. Nice. Takes too long to make jam. I don't know why those preserved jars take so long. It's weird. Okay, we can show it. Here we go. Get hyped. Get excited, guys. Let's just put it all in here, honestly. Enjoy. Watch this. What? You can throw your baby in there. It's dangerous. I've watched enough fail videos to know you should not be throwing that baby in there. Okay. Alright, tomorrow's the Feast of the Winter Star, so I must bring Marnie her gift. I have her gift, but we'll take it to her tomorrow. Well, I guess we'll all be together tomorrow, and then I'll get to her. It's Christmas, okay? I'm not going for all those squiggly things. It's a trick. Oh my gosh, horse. Alright, we're going to go to 40. And we're just going to hoe one field at a time. Look at all that iron. Holy cow. I never made a slime farm on this. I just never saw the point. I never used that much slime. I don't know why you would make a slime farm. It's not even worth anything, right? Where even made in produce, I guess? Yeah, okay, it is. $5, yeah, why would I do that? Unless they just produce them super fast. Jessica, can you turn down your sound back there? Or something? Or headphone it up? Not even a homing place. I feel like I met a homing place before this, or by now, last time. I want to kill all the things, because I feel like there's a chance they drop the scroll, but... Oh my gosh, it's impossible to get out. Die. I don't think they drop stuff. I mean, they drop that. It's not exactly what we're looking for, though. Okay, they were definitely hoeing places before now, last time. Just broke him then. Not really, but tearing the place apart. Why? Just go down. Nothing there. Alright, we have hoeing places. We've seen definitely the most scrolls hoeing around in these places. And we get a lot of stuff. We get lots of artifacts. I guess scrolls are just part of the RNG for artifacts, probably, but I will never know the dwarf's language. Cat! Oh my gosh. I'm starting to think they don't appear on these lower floors. Oh, never mind. Stop it. Another floor. Okay, there's a lot of hoeing territory here. This 51, I need to remember this place. I feel like I've probably said that before, but it's okay. You fell asleep. All this time you're like, play that game and you're asleep? Are you kidding me? Just kidding, dude. I'm falling asleep too. We're just on this epic quest that's not very epic because nobody actually hurts us. What the heck? Dwarf gadget. Interesting. Oh, I'm getting stuff. Just none of the stuff that I want. How many dwarf scrolls can one guy get, you know? A whole lot, that's the answer. Another dwarf scroll one, wow. Amazing. Who'd have expected it? Not me. Totally not me. Missed that rack by a long shot. Alright, 51 is pretty good. I'm gonna remember that. Good news about this is, well, maybe we'll get a level 10 in mining and maybe level 9 in combat before this is all said and done, but I think it's gonna be a fat chance of it. I feel like we gotta be close on the mining, but we're not really mining when we're here, I guess. Although we are combating it. It's all a different color and I got so excited. I don't know, it's not red, blue, or yellow, okay? No more getting excited over those colors. That was so horrible. I thought I found it. Why would they do that to me? Might be able to look through this whole place. I want to change my children to gooses or whatever that thing said. Geese. Make them fly away. I gotta try that, but if we don't ever get this thing, I'm not going for prismatic shards. I mean, we were hunting for those before anyway. We couldn't find any. We've had bad mining luck. I will not donate my prismatic shard next time until I've done everything I need to with prismatic shards. You can't copy them either, so that's lame. Go straight up this thing. Lots of geodes. I don't know if the geodes can have... No, they can't. They just have minerals, so... The Last Dwarf Scroll, the movie. Yeah, that's what this is. Exactly. Oh my goodness. I am going to, like, figure out cheat codes for this game and spawn in the scroll. Like, this is incredible. We've gotten so many of the other Dwarf Scrolls. I would, like, cry if I get it at this point. If I hoe this whole field and I don't get this dwarf scroll... Oh, great, a rusty spoon. Well, gold bar is good, but I won't use that. Don't want to complain too much here, but... I mean, good grief. Well, I mean, I can complain a little bit. I've been treated unfairly by Stardew Valley. I'm here to report a biased incident, or whatever our school does. Oh my goodness, a skeletal tail, are you kidding me? Who do I look like to you? A frozen geode, are you kidding me? Wow. Ew. This whole floor. I just did this whole floor. Not a single thing. Okay, I think there's mine at 61. I can go hoe real quick. This would be how our Stardew Valley adventure ends. Just hopelessly looking. Maybe we'll get a prismatic shard from that and just get our, at least that sword that we never got. We will be hopelessly miserable because I will never have gotten the scroll. Spent the last week of game time looking for a scroll that was never meant to be found. Some have even called it the Eldest Scroll. I prefer to call it the Elder Scroll. Number 2, Morrowind. That's pretty good. Okay, I'm homing this whole place. I don't care, I'll fall asleep. They can steal my sword and watering can. I need geodes though. I'm not gonna really let that happen. I may cut it pretty close though. Okay, I'll be remiss if I don't break the barrel at least. Oh, good grief. This is the worst time for just countless, like, endless supply of mobs to decide to come wreck my day. Enjoy. Oh, that's that host stuff. Idea. Wait, hang on. I wonder if I can make more bombs right now. Yeah, I can. Oh, gosh. What's the sad part about that is, if the first bomb had revealed the scroll, the next one would have blown it up. How sad would that have been if I just watched the scroll I never recognized get destroyed? I got a quote for you. Geodes are not kinder eggs. A new surprise in everyone. Pokemon Snipes 2009. Yeah, great. Okay. That's hilarious. Let's throw these things away. Alright, I won't be mining tomorrow because it's the stupidness festival or whatever. Let's go to bed. Well, there's many things to rage about today. But most of all, why? Why? Okay. Many things have caused me to have a brain aneurysm, but this is most of all the thing. I don't know. I'm done. Good night. Santa Claus, look at that. It's Santa Claus. What's your reindeer? Huh? How about that? Interesting.